We are following some breaking news this morning on the city's east side. A vacant home catches fire for the second time this week. It happened just after 1 this morning off Grant Avenue between New York and Washington Streets.
The fire also caused some damage to the home next door, along with a truck in this driveway. No one was hurt, fortunately, and firefighters are still trying to figure out the cause.